Hello, Junior 6. Today we're going to continue answering the questions related to the vocabulary. We stopped last time at number 43. Today we're going to start with 44. Throw all the unwanted things in the trash can. Trash means rubbish, garbage. Number 45. Do ghosts really exist? Exist means to be real. Do ghosts really exist? Are they alive or are they real? Number 46. All my old hats. I don't need them anymore. So if you don't need anything, you discard. Discard it. Number 47. I had to take some lozenges to heal my... I can't swallow anything. I can't swallow means you cannot eat. So I have to take some lozenges. Lozenges are like strepsils. So if you take lozenges, this means that you have sore throat. Sore throat. It means pain in the throat. Number 48. Please... Please, all the garbage in the basket. This means that please throw away. Please throw away. 49. Some people in magic. So some people believe in magic. Some people believe in magic. Number 50. She has to be strong enough to face all her hard conditions. To face all her hard conditions. Number 51. This car is too old. It's an old car. It's worthless. It's worthless to repair it. It's old. So there is no need. Worthless means there is no need to repair it. Number 52. Is essential to relax and regain your energy. Essential means important. So resting. To rest is important, is essential to relax and regain your energy. Number 53, have bad effects on human's health. What has a bad effect here? The chemicals. Chemicals have bad effects on human's health. Number 54, children should be trained on problem solving skill. Problem solving skill. Problem solving means that they should be able to solve their problems. Number 55. He is enough to marry. He is old enough to marry. He is old enough to marry. Number 56. The monster's face is... monsters are... ugly. So the monster's face is ugly. Number 57. Crowded places help the diseases to spread. Dirty, crowded places. Dirty, crowded places help the diseases to spread. Number 58. The opposite of old is, of course, young. The opposite of old is young. Number 59. It's warm in spring. It's warm in spring. Number 60. Jane is an attractive, beautiful girl. Jane is attractive, beautiful girl. Number 61. Let's go to the snack bar. Snack bar, it's the place where you have fast snacks like chips, biscuits, or something like that. So let's go to the snack bar. I am so hungry. I am so hungry. Number 62. We have to provide a large amount of hard, especially dollars. Dollars. The money in a certain country. These are called currencies. Currency is the money that is in a certain country. So our currency is the Egyptian pound. In Europe, the euro is their currency. In America and many parts of the world, their currency is the dollar. Number 63. The mechanic, the cost of repairs at $200. So he estimated. Estimate is to guess the value. Estimate is to guess the value. So he guessed that the cost will take like $200. Number 64, the of the circle is nearly 1.5 meters. That's called the radius. The radius of the circle is 1.5 meters. Number 65. If you want to make a lovely chocolate cake, you need of different components as flour and eggs. I need combination of things. Combination means mixture, many things together. So if I want to make a cake, I need combination of ingredients or components. Number 66. I can't believe his story. It's incredible. It's incredible. Number 67. Stop talking. I can't concentrate. So in the class, you have to keep silent and concentrate with the teacher. Number 68. Is the scientific study of people and their cultures. Study of people and their cultures, this is called archaeology. This is called archaeology. Okay, let's go to page 10. Number 69, we should keep our environment clean. We should keep our environment clean. Number 70, today is and cloudy. So it's cold and cloudy. Of course, it cannot be hot and cloudy. It's cold and cloudy. Number 71, children should be in the useful activities. They should be involved. Involved. Number 72, believe me, it's a story. It's a true story. It's a true story. Miss, can I say it's an amazing story? Of course not. It's, if you say amazing story, okay. But you cannot say it's a helpful or warm. It's a true story. Believe me, it's a true story. Number 73. Yesterday, we had an exam. And the easiest question was true or false, true or false. Number 74. Tom is heartbroken. Heartbroken means that he is very sad. Heartbroken means that he is very sad. Number 75. Archaeologists made a lot of researches about ancient artifacts. Artifacts. Number 76. He hopes to his painting in Japan. It means he wants to exhibit. Exhibit. Number 77. Joe means to show, by the way. Exhibit means show. He wants to show his paintings in Japan. Number 77. Joe goes to the gym to work out. Local gym. Local gym means near his the place where he lives. Number 78, the concert was last week. Was great. Number 79, we ate until we were full. We ate until we were full. The opposite of full, hungry. Number 80, Ben is because he's going to finish his studies. So he is happy. He's going to finish. So he is happy. Number 81, the opposite of happy is sad. So that's all for the vocabulary. And see you in another video with the grammar part.